This is Zach Danielson.
He is a pro basketball player and has been now for 365 years. He's about to attempt the world's most greatest trick in basketball history. And here he goes.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Ballin. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."
Our hero shall attempt the world's greatest bounce shot. Here he goes.
Peace up, A-Town Dad.
Conversation got heavy. She had me.